Hi everybody, this is Charlotte from Swallowham and we are in the 9th arrondissement in the neighborhood of Saint-Georges. We are not so far from Pigalle and Notre-Dame de Lorette where we have Metro Line 12 in both stations. We are on the second floor on the second courtyard side, so there is really no noise. It's super calm. It's a really nice one bedroom apartment of 37 square meters. So let's have a look. So this is the front door. When you enter, you have a little hall with a vestibule. You can put some hangers. Here you have the toilet. And then you have the kitchen. Really nice, fully equipped kitchen. Stove with four ceramic induction plates, microwave oven. It's an oven and also microwave functions. A dishwasher. Here you have all the dishes. You have a window, a second window. It's for the hot water, electrical hot water. A fridge and a washing machine, that's also dryer, fridge and freezer. So it's a really nice kitchen. When we continue, we have the living room. So this is a sofa bed, you just need to pull here and then you have a whole mattress coming out and it's super easy. In 2 seconds you have a double bed. So this is the living room with table and two chairs, little sofa and also a window. And then we continue to the bedroom. I'll put some light to show you. So double bed, a standalone wardrobe with a mirror, some hangers, desk, so the TV is probably not staying because it's not a really good one, and it's a small one, so landlord thinks he's going to take it away. But you can always see with him if you really want it. And then also a window here. So as I said, we are on the courtyard side. You can listen, there is no noise. There is just someone calling there now, but otherwise it's super calm. And then here you have a little bedroom, really nice, remodeled, clean Italian shower. And also a window, but nobody can see you. So that's nice. Like this, just on the wall. A window in the bedroom, super important. So this is the bedroom. So we are on the second floor, as I said, but there is no elevator. That's okay. It's a really nice neighborhood also. Not so far from Moulin Rouge. So this is it. This was Charlotte from Swallowham. I hope you liked this apartment and I hope to see you soon on Swallowham. Bye!